30th January 2014, about 7 p.m. This golden retriever came in with a complaint of 2 swollen joints. The left hock is more swollen than the right.
Okay, the dog feels the pain. There was a brood below, what's inside of it, huh?